BlizzCon 2022, Aladdin, it's canceled. Blizzard takes a step back and pauses the online event. Disappointing news comes for the Blizzard community looking forward to an online event next year, as BlizzCon 2022 has been annihilated as Blizzard takes a step back. In a post made in the official Blizzard website, the BlizzCon team apologized to fans and said it was a tough decision on their part to cancel the event, which would have been held on February of 2022. And I quote, "Any BlizzCon event takes every single one of us to make happen. An entire company effort fueled by our desire to share what we create with the community we care about so much, including their employees, apparently. Let's not get into that. At this time, we feel the energy it would take to put on a show like this is best directed towards supporting our teams in progressing development of our games and experiences and learning how to treat your fucking people better." But again, I've already made a video on that. The cancellation comes in the wake of the Activision Blizzard lawsuit the company is currently facing, with CEO Bobby Kotick having addressed that people are their greatest asset and that Blizzard is committed to improving the work environment for its employees. However, several big names have left the company in recent months, including former president J. Allen Brack, Blizzard Entertainment lawyer Claire Hardham, and Overwatch 2 executive producer Chaco Sunny. That's a cool name. Wonder if that's their real name. Blizzard is set to release news and updates, however, in the coming months ahead, despite not holding the online event itself, and is set to reimagine what the future of BlizzCon could look like moving forward. There you have it. As always, if you liked the video, you know the drill. Thumbs up. You didn't like it, thumbs down, put you in a wrist lock, and I'll snap it off. And if you want to subscribe to the channel, obviously that would be great now, but if not, whatever. Thanks for stopping by anyways. Take care, and maybe I'll see some of you in the next video. Bye for now.